have had time to get home and marry that baby of mine. So I went to the chaplain, and he authorized me to send for my ebony eyes. My ebony eyes was coming to me from out of the skies on flight 1203. In an hour or two, I would whisper I do to my beautiful ebony eyes. The plane was way overdue, so I went inside to the airline desk. I said, "Sir, I wonder why 1203 is so late." He said, "Oh, they probably took off late, may have run into some turbulent weather, and had to alter their course." So I went back outside, and I waited at the gate. And I watched the beacon light from the control tower as it whipped through the dark ebony skies, as if it were searching for... And then came the announcement over the loudspeaker: "Would those having relatives or friends on flight 1203 please report to the chaplain across the street at once?" And then I felt a burning great deep inside, and I knew the heavenly ebony sky had taken my life's most wonderful prize, my beautiful ebony eyes. If I ever get to heaven, I'll bet the first angel I smile at me, and I know she's